Nothing better to do, Kurt.
Gonna try and win some illegitimate Lego.
Oh, it moved.
Oh, we're moving already. Oh, it's sort of moving. Do we think it's going to fall or get stuck? Am I landing right?
Left?
Yeah. Oh. Oh, thank you. Well, it has moved a bit, hasn't it?
Yeah.
It moved a lot then. Over the edge now.
Is it?
Yeah.
Come on.
that it? Oh, it's not. Right, that's a shiny one. I thought it might have been a new one, but it's not. As in a King Charles one, but it's not. No, it's two. Well, you can do that again. You just won all them. You can put them in. It's moving for you. my fingers are all coppery, you know, mucky. Ooh, that was a big shove. One for you.
Right.
Yeah. Two left in there.
Do you need more?
Nah. We're not going to go mad.
Well, he's got a pound. He's spent it. I'll put it on 2p.
Did you just drop a 2p here? There? Yeah,
well,
you dropped it.
Here.
Yeah. Yeah. No.
No.
Oh. No. Oh, yeah, there is one.
That'll be the one.
No.
What's
oh, well.
More?
Nah, you're all right. Oh. Didn't win this title. I thought you dropped another one. Okay. Mum's gonna have a go. You're gonna win me some Lego, Mum.
Yeah.
Yeah.
meander. Oh, look at them ball things that you imprison your kids in and run away and leave them. It's a bit misty. Rock and gift shop. Oh no, it's got an and. Bucket and spade. Huge brolly. Walk a dinosaur. Oh, it's on a lead. That's so funny. You don't really think of the bumper cars needing an MOT, do you? Anyway, looks as if things are starting to open up a little now because Easter's coming. I used to love that ride when I was a kid. It's so daft, but it's fun. Very spiky, but I saw the lovely owl. Aww. That's a cheap jewellery shop. What else is there? I've pretty much done Brid to death, so just come to Brid. I'll be the tourism board, shall I? I'll boost tourism. Stop watching and come to Brid. Yeah, I think I've done all my Monday meandering round Brid. I'm back to London tomorrow. And yeah. I think that it's for the sprinkler system and it's been leaking for 3 or 4 days now. Because that's definitely a hose thing. Especially since it's a big old fashioned fire alarm thing right above it. I'm on my way back now. Incredibly short Monday meander this week, but I'm just going to go back. I don't really go in Yorkshire Trading anymore because there's a B&M in Brid now, so there's no reason to go into Yorkshire Trading anymore. And that is that. Thanks for watching. Bye. Is that meant to say friend? The end.